were the visitors at Loftus Road. Their trip to London far from successful, though. After a goalless first half, Rangers take the lead. Roy Wegerle, too slippery for Fairclough and Stirling. 1-0 QPR.